Hello, this is Chubby Big, Assassin's Bow, and Lost Prisoner, and we are playing Borderlands from the start again. I wonder why that is. Oh, Assassins.
What did I do?
You joined.
Welcome to Firestone.
Oh, wait, this is episode number 4, which means A New Hope. I should call it that, actually.
This is episode 1.
No, it's episode 4.
I've already done 3 episodes of it.
Right? Yeah, when I was slightly inebriated. Drunk. Almost said slightly sober then.
Right.
Oh, I could have ballsed that up.
You get an eagle now.
Okay, are we going to decide on weapons?
Weapons?
Just take whatever you want, it's not really important since
that's
it's a let's
what
play.
You do in this game.
Yeah, I know, but it was much easier when Tom decided on which weapons we should get.
Do a barrel roll!
Woo! Okay, well, can I at least have sniper rifles?
Hey!
Obviously.
Lost! Yeah, lost! Have to christen this episode!
Boobies! Okay,
boobies!
The SMG minus sniper yours is machine
lost
gun.
Main gun.
That's what I just said.
My specialty is all weapons. Where is it?
No, it isn't. Go away.
Why are you standing over there, you pillock? Come over here!
He does that a lot.
That's what I knew. Him. That's who we're waiting for. The AI.
Yeah, arse trap.
Right on. This is the new U station. Huh? When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now.
Why did it make it look like he's performing fellatio on me? What should I call myself?
You pretty much look the same as I did before.
I call myself twice the arse.
No, no.
Once. Oh, damn it. Twice the arse.
Take that.
Damn it.
If you do.
What should I call myself? Sitar hero.
Sitar hero.
No, sitar. Sitar lost.
Baby sitar hero.
No, like the weapon. Weapon? Oh. Musical instrument.
The weapon?
Only I can call a musical...
terrorist.
That's kind of racist.
Not really.
Not really.
Terrorists aren't technically a race.
But they are.
That's being racist.
What, terrorists are a race? They are.
That only makes sense.
Yeah, you're born as a particular...
Oh no, not again!
Run!
You don't have to do it.
They came from nowhere.
They come from up there.
I'm in your way!
I always shoot these guys.
You can't shoot them out of the vehicles.
I always shoot them.
They're totally shot off.
Sniper's terrible.
Go on, STD trap.
All our weapons are terrible.
He's SDT trapped.
Yeah,
he is.
I know, but this is particularly terrible. Point blank headshot. There's nothing on this with this gun.
All this stuff already on the gun until like 4:30.
It does. There's just no Tom. This guy is pretty terrible.
Yeah. They all are pretty terrible. They get better.
Yeah, I know.
Oh wow, that's kind of loud.
Money, don't worry.
Protect me, fellows. I need to turn down the volume.
Make sure we have even sort of.
I know. It always makes ammo. It shows up one.
I'm just turning down the volume because it's kind of loud.
You have an assault rifle, Chubby.
Don't call me Chubby.
Tom.
There we go. Show some respect for your elders. Oh, actually, you're older than them.
Tom, can you not take the sniper ammo? I have none.
Oh, wait. Sorry.
Thanks a lot.
I'm sorry.
That's not funny.
It is slightly.
No, it isn't.
It
Stop
is.
Taking the ammo.
Are we restricted to what guns we have now, then?
No.
No, it's just I had no ammo. Tom took 2 lots of sniper ammo, which he didn't need.
I love you, too.
We'll get a pistol in a minute. It's fine. And
okay, well,
can
I
all share money, so...
There's only 2 pistols.
No, there's 3.
So can I have one, then? Oh, no, it's 3.
Oh, I'll have the girly one.
Oh, I like that one.
Wow, that looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get Hey, that's not fair. Max had the mods.
Because you took all my sniper ammo.
Oh, wow, that looks really cool. Stick him up, fool. Stick him up. Stick him up. A pity a fool.
It kind of looks like one of those German pistols. I can't remember what they're called. Like World War II.
Oh, don't remind me of those weapons. They're awesome.
Luger?
A Luger.
Don't like that, yeah.
They're Luger.
The Luger or the...
Oh, I see, you're taking the roof ammo this time. I'll take the trash ammo then.
Don't take any of my sniper ammo.
There was no sniper ammo. Wah! Pity a fool!
Oh, SMG and pistol, I guess.
Come on, guys!
Give me a break.
Tom, do you mind not running in front of me and taking...
That's what the soldiers do.
Ah, that didn't take you long.
Neither did that.
Last sniper ammo that someone else isn't going to take.
The sniper ammo.
Maybe.
Oh, thanks. Oh, I'm full now. I couldn't eat any more sniper ammo.
I'll take it then, rather than waste it.
Now you're good.
Better than letting it go to waste, fellows. Hey, Delta. Delta Force. Delta Force B99er. I don't know, I have a gun, so I was doing a war code.
Oh yeah, I remember. Stop taking on this SMG, man.
That wasn't SMG.
I was watching you.
Don't pay
that attention. That was handgun.
How'd you get a second win? I killed him.
No, I killed him.
I'm the only one here that is not literally dying.
Please let me kill him.
I can pick up your ammo right here.
Yeah, well don't, because I was on the floor, I couldn't pick it up.
Oh, I know where ammo is, or where guns. I know where stuff is.
That's ammo. Right here, I've been up there. I've been up there before. That's only ammo.
I know where stuff is, and I need it.
It's ammo, Tom. It's no good.
I've run out of pistol ammo. It's no pretty good. Much all assault rifle.
Yeah, Tom. Assault rifles are better than pistols. You only change to pistol when you want something accurate.
Oh, I'm always using a pistol.
I use pistol in emergencies, but mind you, this particular pistol has a quite a good scope on it. I get some good headshots out of this one. I did in the last three episodes. We're getting ammo first.
Yeah, but you can get it while the person's going.
Why isn't control crouch?
Because control's nothing. That's just the way it is.
Things will never be the same. Damn it.
Well, because you're going to have your finger down there anyway for melee, aren't you?
Really? I think I know.
I think it's quite good.
That's rapidly tapping E.
Fine then, I'll do it first.
Oh yeah? Ladies first.
I did it.
Damn it, I didn't even press the button.
I don't know who did it.
I did it.
I might have done it. Yeah, but we were both tapping E at the same time, Tom.
I was tapping it at EA. How many times did I do it a second? About 5 times a second. Then my arm got tired.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Still, it's money. Don't worry.
Hey.
Oops.
I can't even get in there, man. I'm on top of you trying to get in.
You share the money.
Yeah, I was looking for ammo.
Oh, there wasn't any. There was some sniper ammo.
Come on, let's go kill some skags.
Don't we have to talk to that guy?
Legs? Oh, skags. Same thing to me, really. Ooh, postbox. Ooh, ammo.
Ooh, graves.
When you open the postbox.
Yep.
Right, just to let you guys know, they're going to jump over there, and I'm going to kill them.
No, you're going to kill someone.
Got him.
Take him, take him. There's health over here.
I know, I just got it. Oh, well, I just got some health.
Whoop, whoop.
I'm level 2. Oh,
yeah, we just leveled up.
I'm level 2 too.
I think it's horrible that you've got to get to level 5 before you get skill points. Would you kindly give him a
hand? I think that's about right.
I'll diagnose him.
I got the repair kit.
already happened. Last time I helped, I saved him before you got to teabag him.
He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix
him? Always.
Why is this a speed run? Why am I always running away from everyone?
I don't know. Scared?
No. Why'd I be scared of you two?
I don't know. We're scared.
Oh, right. I forgot. We can't turn in that mission yet because we haven't actually done it.
We've almost done it. Sort of. To the extent that we know any information. Yeah.
Lost. Is your weapon corrosive?
Weapon what now?
Corrosive. As in acidic.
No.
But you specialise in acidic weapons.
Do I?
Yeah, that's your character's thing.
Maybe it is. I haven't noticed. They always die too quickly.
Run!
Gradual health effects, really.
Have you noticed that in this game they actually run properly with a gun, whereas in Black Ops they seem to walk as if they've got something stuck in between their legs like a crab?
Or they're holding something between their legs like a football.
Yeah. Too right.
Or you can think people hold between their legs. Football.
Yeah, well, I don't know. There could be other things in between their legs, like tackle, like a fishing tackle.
What a complicated
That's
fishing
one way to carry it.
Yeah.
That'd be a really complicated
Actually, it was kind of a pull on the innuendo kind of thing.
Yeah. Get away. I should have
been. I'm playing better now, though.
Ooh, pistol. I need that. Sorry, I really need the pistol because this is rubbish. Oh, wait.
It's alright, I'm entertaining.
I doubt it. Because it's just to get the start, you don't seem to get anywhere else.
Oh, maybe not that.
Come on, Lost. We know when we're not wanted.
We're not wanted?
Who doesn't want you?
Old Nine Toes. He also have two balls.
Three. It wouldn't be so surprising if he only had two.
Well, it would for Dan Brown. I just realised people on the internet don't actually know who he is.
Yeah, people have no idea what you're talking about. But when you get shot, you'll Darn be it. Happy
I'm here. I'm gonna change my name to Darnell.
He does have two balls, just one of them is wooden. People
don't yet trust you. Oh, that's got
No, it's a ping pong ball.
Did he get splinters?
No. Hoping Dr. Zed with his nine toes